Hi, I'm Hazel. I'm a third year children's nurse at UEA. I've always wanted to come into the medical profession since I was young. And then when I was little, my cousin went into hospital. And I just watched the nurses like build him up and get him back to full health. And now he's happy and fulfilled his prospects. So I applied to UEA because it was high in the league tables and it was just far away enough from home so that my parents didn't have to come up every time, but then I could pop home if I needed. Also, I really like the inquiry-based learning format where we get given case scenarios to look at as in little groups. So being a children's nurse, you not only work with children, but you work with their families as well, which can be anyone really. So that's mums, dads, aunts, uncles, anyone. And also, you may also see different professionals depending on the child and their age. So like health visitors when they're really young, or you might have a specialist nurse if they have a specific condition. Or you also have the occupational therapists, physiotherapists, doctors, and you're really in charge of becoming an advocate for that child and leading their care. I think one patient that I'll always remember was a baby that was admitted, and she was only given like a few weeks to live. And I was like, at first I didn't want to be part of that care because I was like, I don't want to be here when she dies. But she was absolutely amazing. She was blind, but the smile she gave you, it was worth it. And then when I left, she was still going. And then I went back to the placement the other day and they were talking about this baby, and it's 10 months down the line and she's still here, and just made my day. My most memorable moment so far, that's a really tough one because there's so many opportunities I've had. For instance, I've watched electroconvulsive therapy, which was really interesting when I had a mental health placement and learned about that. But also I've seen babies being born, which was absolutely amazing. And you don't imagine it to look like it's gonna look.